A lot of fun. It was a great time, you know, and looking back on it, you say you're one of the few that were able to do that. And it's an honor to do that whenever you can. And I went out there, had a lot of fun, and met a lot of guys that I still play with and play against today. Oh, it was a lot of fun. You know, it was a new experience, my first time out of the country and everything. You know, seeing the new sights and kind of what baseball life is like down there and how big it is. But broadened my horizon on things and a lot of fun. You know, I mean, a lot of guys, you know, you look at now, I mean, are from Venezuela, from, you know, China, Japan, everywhere. And, you know, you play against those guys, but they're bringing new things to the game. So you always get used to, you know, playing against, you know, guys day in and day out. But it's something new that they bring. And when you go out there and play against them, they're bringing diversity to the game. So you just learn how to deal with that.